So polynomial division, I rewrote this, so we've got the 0x squared term. So 2x goes into 4x cubed, 2x squared times, multiply that, so we get plus 2x squared, switch signs, minus, cancels out, we get negative 2x squared plus 7x, 2x goes into there, negative x times, so we get negative 2x squared minus x, switch signs, 8x plus 9. So it goes into there plus 4 times. Cancels out, so we're left with 2x squared minus x plus 4. Plus 5 over 2x plus 1. That's it.